Yeah, they're all going to be sold, I guarantee you. Every one of them. Yep. 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 Yeah, investors pay for Marina. The response to this marina over here to our right. This is the Port St. Charles Marina. David, I think the last time you came, this was the only one they had. The marina over here to the right. Owned by a local construction giant. His name is Charles O'Neill Williams. We call him Cow for short. These ones are a little more affordable. They start at about $3 million U.S. Yep, he's really big into horse racing.